people. They raise a family, they earn a living, and then they die. They stop growing, they stop working on themselves, they stop stretching, they stop pushing themselves. That a lot of people like to complain, but they don't want to do anything about their situation. And most people don't work on their dreams. Why? One is because of fear, the fear of failure. What if things don't work out? And the fear of success. What if they do and I can't handle it? These are not risk takers.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. And as I turn up the collar bone, my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them bleed? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man show. They follow each other on the wind and know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
You got a dream, you got to protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.